Hi guys and gals, Frug here. This is a General Electric Simon XT alarm system that I put in, and it's been giving me 5 quick beeps, and you know, maybe every 8 hours or so, I'm just guessing on that. So I press the hold on, let me see what the button's called. I couldn't really see it there. It's called the status button.
System low battery.
And I've got a system low battery. So I'm going to show you how to replace the battery in a Simon XT alarm system. First off, there may be a screw in the middle here if you installed it. If there is, you have to get a stubby screwdriver and get that screw out. You can do this whole thing without taking it off the wall. And then there's 2 ridges there and one on the other side there. You press down on those and that will disengage. Oh, I got one side there. That'll disengage those latches on the top. I forgot, before you do this, you need to unplug it from the wall. Now I've got mine screwed in with a little screw, so I'm going to get a screwdriver and unscrew that, and then I can take it off the wall. We get this screw out. This is the same screw that holds this cover plate over the outlets. And it's also designed to hold in this little charger. A couple more turns here. Frog is doing this one hand on the camera and one on the screwdriver. Come on now. Let's try and pull it out. There. Okay. So that's the power supply. We'll just let that hang a little bit. And now we can put this cover down. And here's the battery right here inside. Now to get that out, hold on a second. Okay, this may photograph a little bit better here now. I've got it out in the light. There's 2 clips, 2 white plastic clips, one on each side. You want to spread those apart gently and then pull up. I've already started it a little bit, so I've got it over the lip here. Spread those apart gently and then pull up on the battery, and the battery will come out. Now, all that's left is disconnect this black wire and this red wire. Just, again, just pulling gently. The Froggy's doing this with one hand. And I might need 2 hands on that one. Hold. Okay, I needed 2 hands on the black one. So just pull those 2 connections out, and here's your battery. Now you're going to go online and order it, and I'll read it to you in case it doesn't show on the on your computer screen. Okay, it's DJW6, like Dog Joseph Walter 6-1.2, and that's the battery you need. I think they're about $15, and you want to order one of those and then just do the complete reverse of what I just showed you to put the battery back in. Put it up on the wall, and they should last, so I'm told, 3 to 5 years. I think this one did last, I'm going to say around 4 years. And they're not too expensive. So if that helps you out, give Froggy a thumbs up. If you want more from Froggy, subscribe to my channel. It's free. I'll see you later, guys and gals. Froggy out. Bye-bye.